Hey all, here I am standing to share about Malala Yousafzai, who is a Pakistan education advocate at the age of 17 in 2014, become the youngest person to win Nobel Peace Prize after surviving an assassination attempt by Taliban. She often referred as Malala, born on 12th July 1997 in Mingora, Pakistan, located in the country's South Valley. Her family is of Sunni Muslim. At her house in Mingora, she lived with her two younger brothers. While a teenager, she spoke publicly against the prohibition on the education of girls that was imposed by Pakistan Taliban. She gained global attention. When she survived an assassination attempt at the age of 15. In 2014, Malala and Kailash Satyarthi were jointly awarded the Nobel Prize for Peace in recognition of teen efforts on behalf of children's rights. Her life before and after the attack, she ensured, was examined in the documentary. "He named me Malala. The title referenced the facts that Yousafzai had been named for Afghan heroine Malala, who led her people to victory against the British in 1880, the Battle of Mewand. In conclusion, she is a woman of courage and ambition. Thank you."
Malala Day. Malala Yousafzai, born on July 12th, in Pakistan. Pakistani activist who, while a teenager, spoke out publicly against the prohibition on the education of girls. She gained global attention when she survived an assassination attempt at the age of 15. In 2014, Yousafzai and Kailash Satyarthi were jointly awarded the Nobel Prize for Peace in recognition of their efforts on behalf of children's rights. The daughter of an outspoken social activist and educator, Yousafzai was an excellent student. Her father always encouraged her. In 2007, when the Swat Valley witnessed an unrest that restricted girls' education, Yousafzai and her family left the region. However, they returned when tensions and violence eased. On September 1, 2008, at the age of 11, her father took her to a local press club in Peshawar to protest the school closings. And she gave her first speech. Yousafzai began writing regular entries for BBC Urdu about her daily life under the name Gul Makari. As Yousafzai became more recognized in her cause, the dangers facing her increased. On 9th October 2012, Yousafzai was shot by her opponents as she rode home on a bus after taking an exam. Yousafzai got seriously injured and was airlifted to a hospital in Peshawar. Offers to treat Yousafzai came from around the world. On 15th October, Yousafzai traveled to the United Kingdom for further treatment. On 3rd January 2013, Yousafzai was discharged from the hospital to continue her rehabilitation. The murder attempt received worldwide media coverage and produced an outpouring of sympathy and anger. From March 2013, Yousafzai continued her education in Birmingham. On 19 June 2020, it was announced that she had completed her final exams at university. Yousafzai spoke before the United Nations in July 2013 and had an audience with Queen Elizabeth II in Buckingham Palace. She spoke at Harvard University and she met with US President Barack Obama and his family. In July 2014, Yousafzai published her memoir, I Am Malala, in October 2013. When the whole world is silent, even one voice becomes powerful, she told in her Harvard speech. Yousafzai is a role model to all girls and her story inspires all of us. Thank you.
Hi everybody, I am Adul CS of class 7B. Here I wish to talk about Malala Day. Every year world celebrate Malala Day on July 12th. Malala Yousafzai born in July 12, 1997, Mingora at Sot Valley, Pakistan. He is a Pakistani activist who spoke out publicly against the prohibition on the education of girls that was imposed by the Pakistani Taliban. She gained global attention when she survived an assassination attempt at the age 15 in 2014. Malala awarded Nobel Prize for Peace in 2014.
Today, I am here to say some words about Malala Yousafzai. Education is one of the blessings of life. Education is one of the blessings of life and one of its necessities. Dear sisters and brothers, dear fellow children, we must work, not wait, not just the politicians in the one leaders. We all need to contribute, me, you, we. It is our duty. We realize the importance of light when we see the darkness. We realize the importance of our voice when we are silenced. In the same way, when we are in the sweat, the north of Pakistan, we realize the importance of pens and books. When we saw the guns, why is it? Countries which we call strong are so powerful in creating wars, but are so weak in bringing peace. Why is it? The giving guns is so easy, but giving books is so hard. Why is it? That making tanks is so easy, but building schools is so hard. One child, one teacher, one book and one pen can change the world. Education is the only solution. Education is first. If you are not willing to learn, no one can help you. If you are determined to learn, no one can stop you. Thank you.
Good morning. Today I am going to list down about the achievements made by Malala Yousafzai. Malala is a Pakistani activist for female education and the youngest Nobel Prize laureate. Malala won Nobel Peace Prize Award and Asia Game Changer Award in 2014. She won Glamour Award for the Girls Hero, Sakhover Prize, United Nations Prize in the Field of Humanity, Simone de Beauvoir Prize, Ambassador of Conscience Award, Goodreads Choice Award Best Memoir and Autobiography in 2013. She also won National Malala Peace Prize Award in 2011, Mother Teresa Award in 2012, and Shorty Award for the Teen Heroes in 2015. When the whole world is silent, even one voice becomes powerful. With this famous quote of Malala Yousafzai, I am concluding my words. Thank you.
Quotes of Malala Yousafzai. We realize the importance of our voices only when we are silenced. When the whole world is silent, even one voice becomes powerful. Education is education. We should learn everything and then choose which path to follow. I raise up my voice not so I can shout, but so that those without a voice can be heard. We cannot succeed when half of us are held back. Thank you.
Yeah.